So if I was to tell you that Alex Albon finished closer to Max Verstappen than Alex Albon to Logan Sargeant.
Oh, that is a damning stat.
That is a very damning stat. I think this is where James Vowles has to just make a decision here. Let's cut it off. Thanks, Logan. But you've clearly lost your confidence. We kind of said, Logan, just keep it on the track and stay within Albon. He's kept it on the track and he's been nowhere near Albon. It's not even like comparable.